grid station right now and you're wondering where the SSX riders are, just look up. Currently, they're enjoying that full stoke powder feeling on Ruthless, courtesy of the SSX Osprey Delivery Service. Kind of makes you wish you'd followed through on that dream of being a pro, doesn't it? Just when you think you've got it all, some tunes to write to. Either bust out event-wise, or, you know, cruise it with some free riding. If you want to get a little FaceTime with the riders, some might be over at the lodge gearing up. Either way, not a bad way to spend some mountain time. Nate Logan is the focus of our competitor spotlight. I've met Nate a couple times now. He's pretty big. He's friendly. Surprisingly intelligent, and has that, that just happy to be here vibe going on. But, start talking about the circuit, casual vibe turns into something a little more hard-edged. Pay attention to this kid. Take my advice. What's new with the circuit, you ask? Well, some race action happening up on Peak 2's Intimidator today. Race and Intimidator? I have a hard time believing that's an easy combination. Check it out. Stay tuned right here to Radio Big.
Clutch performance.
Welcome to the Intimidator Race. Now, the first one to the stage, Nate Logan.
children of all ages, some executioners for your listening pleasure.
Your chickens! Super.